The South Africa national soccer team represents South Africa in men's international soccer, and it is run by the South African Football Association, the governing body for soccer in South Africa. The team's nickname is Bafana Bafana, and South Africa's home ground is FNB Stadium, which is located in Johannesburg. The team's greatest result was winning the Africa Cup of Nations at home in 1996. The team is a member of both FIFA and Confederation of African Football, CAF. Having played their first match in 1906, they returned to the world stage in 1992, after 16 years of being banned from FIFA and 40 years of effective suspension due to the apartheid system. South Africa became the first African nation to host the FIFA World Cup when it was granted host status for the 2010 edition. The team's Sifiu Tshabalala was also the first player to score in this World Cup during the opening game against Mexico, which was followed by an iconic Macarena-style goal celebration from five South African players. Despite defeating France 2-1 in their final game of the group stage, they failed to progress from the first round of the tournament, becoming the first host nation in the history of the FIFA World Cup to exit in the group stage. Despite this, the team was ranked 20th out of 32 sides. As of 23 June 2022, the team is ranked 12th in Africa, CAF, and has moved one spot up in the world FIFA and is currently in the 68th position. Pre-1992. Soccer first arrived in South Africa through colonialism in the late 19th century, as the game was popular among British soldiers. From the earliest days of the sport in South Africa until the end of apartheid, organized soccer was affected by the country's system of racial segregation. The All-White Football Association of South Africa, FAFSA, was formed in 1892, while the South African Indian Football Association, SAIFA, the South African Bantu Football Association, SABFA, and the South African Colored Football Association, SACFA, were founded in 1903, 1933, and 1936 respectively. In 1903, the SAFA re-affiliated with the English Football Association after the Second Boer War between the British Empire and the Boer State. There was a plan to play a tournament held in Argentina, with South Africa and Fulham as guest teams, but it was not carried out. Nevertheless, South Africa traveled to South America in 1906 to play a series of friendly matches there. 1992-1994, Red Mission. After spending nearly two decades in international isolation, the South African national team played its first game on 7 July 1992, beating Cameroon 1-0 at King's Park in Durban. The team entered the 1994 Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers and was placed in Group 5, along with Mauritius, Zambia, and Zimbabwe. They won one game, away to Mauritius, and drew with Mauritius and Zimbabwe at home. The team finished third in the group and failed to qualify. 1996-1998. Rise. In 1996, a mere 5 years after Red Mission, South Africa achieved their finest moment when they hosted and won the 1996 Africa Cup of Nations, in the process reaching the lofty heights of 16th in the FIFA rankings. The shock firing of Cup of Nations winning coach Clive Barker did little to slow momentum as they followed their 1996 success with a second-place finish at the 1998 Africa Cup of Nations after Egypt under Jomo Sono. The team had earned their first appearance at the FIFA World Cup, qualifying for France 98. Under head coach Philip Trossier, South Africa suffered a heavy 3-0 defeat to hosts France in their World Cup debut, but played credibly against other group opponents Denmark and Asian juggernaut Saudi Arabia, earning 1-1 and 2-2 draws respectively on their way to an early exit. 2000-2002, peak and coaching instability. Following their successful 1996 and 1998 Africa Cup of Nations campaigns and their World Cup debut in 1998, South Africa were seen as a growing power on the continent. Under the coaching of the newly hired Trot Moloto, they would start the decade off strongly, finishing third in the 2000 edition of the Africa Cup of Nations. But as was increasingly symptomatic of soccer in South Africa at the national level, yet another coaching change was made.